So let's go to the last question. So 20 persons are sitting around a table. In how many ways we can choose 3 persons such that no 2 of them are neighbors? We can choose 3 people such that if we choose 1 person, we should not choose any of its neighbors, and so on. So in how many ways we can do this thing? So again, we look at it like previous questions, our approach. So we count the number of ways to choose 3 persons without restriction, and then we will subtract the illegal ways. For example, if this is our table and 20 people are sitting around it, in how many ways we can choose 3 people? So of course, from 20 persons we have to choose 3 persons. So there are 20 choose 3 ways to choose 3 persons without any restriction. They could be neighbors or they couldn't be neighbors. We are choosing from any place. So we have to subtract the illegal choices, where we are choosing neighbors. These are our illegal choices. So let's count the illegal choices. If all 3 are sitting next to each other, then how many ways are there for this scenario? So for example, these 3 are sitting here, these red chairs, or it could be the next 3 red chairs, or next 3 red chairs, or next 3 red chairs, and so on till we complete this cycle. So there are 20 choices. This is simple rotation around the table. So if 3 people are sitting next to each other, we have 20 choices. How about if 2 people are sitting next to each other? In this case, 1 person is sitting alone when we are choosing that person, and its neighbors are excluded, and then we choose 2 persons who are sitting somewhere other place around the table. So if we have to choose 1 person, we have 20 choices to choose 1 person, and then we exclude its neighbors. So 3 chairs are excluded. Now we are left with 17 chairs, 17 persons, and we are looking at those persons who are sitting next to each other. It means we are going to have 16 choices. So if we choose these 2 people, or next 2 people, or next 2 people, or next 2 people, till we come back to this choice and these 2 seats. So this is 1, and then 2, 3, 4, next 2, 5, and so on, so on, if we count them. So till here, for 17 chairs where 2 people are sitting next to each other, we are going to have 16 choices. So 20 choice to choose 1 person, and 16 choices to choose 2 persons who are sitting next to each other. So how many total ways are there? 20 times 16. Fine. So we have 20 times 16 such cases in which 1 person is sitting alone and 2 persons are sitting together. So total, how many illegal ways we have got? So illegal ways are these 20 choices when all 3 are sitting together, and 20 times 16 choices when 1 person is sitting alone and 2 persons are sitting together. So total number of ways are all possible ways, which was 20 choose 3. And then illegal ways, so all persons sit, 3 persons sitting together, and 1 person is sitting separate, and 2 persons are sitting together. So here we conclude assignment 2. Thank you very much.